Michigan State Police warning motorists to slow down when in a construction zone after a semi-truck struck a stationary work vehicle on Monday. Video shows the moments that a semi-truck on U.S. 127 in Ingham County left the roadway, overcorrected, and then lost control of his rigs before hitting a stationary work truck with two people inside. Police say the passengers in the vehicle had minor injuries. The driver of the semi was cited for careless driving in a construction zone.